Okay, so you did well. Very steady under the laser. You had a high prescription, so what was your contact lens prescription? No, you can talk now. What was your contact lens prescription?
My prescription? It's a minus 8, minus 9.
Yeah, you're between minus 8 and minus 9. So just so people out there know, you're legally blind past minus 3. Okay? So by the time someone's minus 3, minus 4, they can't see the big E on the eye chart, and that means they're legally blind. So you were 2 to 3 times legally blind. I mean, there's no way you can see the big E, right? And then before we started your procedure 5 minutes ago, what could you see without the glasses or contacts? Nothing, right?
No, very blurry.
You couldn't see the sign, right? Okay, so we're gonna count to three, have you open your eye, and you're gonna be able to see the sign. I would like the people out there to know that if they were told that they can't get LASIK because they have too high a prescription or too thin a cornea, they could definitely get LASIK because we're not cutting a flap. And by not cutting a flap, we can treat people with high prescriptions or thin corneas. In other words, I did about 5,000 LASIKs. This is about 20 years ago to 15 years ago. And then 15 years ago, I switched from LASIK to LASEK. So once I went from cutting a flap to not cutting a flap, my limit, upper limit of safe went from minus 9 to minus 19. We could do people who are minus 15 and leave them with more cornea than doing a LASIK with minus 9. Okay, so it looks like you're looking forward to swimming. That is one of the things that people look forward to, swimming without glasses or contacts. I'm actually a slightly better swimmer now than I was before I had my LASIK. I was the first doctor in New York City to get LASIK. It was like 20 years ago. And I think because I can see better in the water, I'm more comfortable and I'm more confident and a better swimmer. So I think that's going to be a big benefit for you. Are you a big swimmer?
No, not really.
Yeah, I just want to be a better swimmer. Yeah, maybe be a better swimmer. So you're just probably the same situation as me. Okay, so we're going to count to three, and then we're going to have you open your eyes, and then you're going to see a million times better than before. It only took 80 seconds per eye, and then you'll be able to read the sign actually. And don't worry if things are a little bit soft focused because you're missing the skin of your eye. The difference between LASIK and LASEK is LASIK, you don't have to wait for the skin to grow back, so it takes 1 to 2 days to recover. LASIK, you have to wait for the skin to grow back, so it takes like 4 or 5 days.
Okay.
But then we can safely give you a prescription, an entire prescription.
Okay.
Okay, so we're gonna count to three and then have you open your eyes and be very happy and amazed that you're seeing better. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, open your eyes. What's it say?
Oh my God.
You see Irish restriction,
yeah.
Right? Isn't that cool? You see mommy?
Hello.
Hi. So you can see like the UPS truck. It's,
yeah.
It's really cool, right? So this is the worst you're gonna see for the rest of your life. Right now you're about 20/50, okay? So you're just barely legal to drive in the daytime. By next week you'll be like 20/30, then you'll be legal to drive at night, and then the following week, you'll be like glasses or contacts. It's going to take about 2 weeks because your prescription is so high. See these people walking around? It's cool,
well,
right?
I cannot see them. I cannot see the price sign.
No, that's 2025.
Oh, 2025.
Yeah, so you're not going to see that for like, I don't know, 2 weeks.
Okay. Yeah.
How much better are you seeing than before?
I just feel like I'm wearing glasses.
Yeah, it's almost like you're wearing glasses or contacts.
Yeah.
It's like, you
it's
know,
nice.
You see the guy walking by with glasses? See?
Yeah.
Hey, he's bad. Look at that. He's probably minus 9 too. You see how thick they are?
Yeah. He's a little bit. It's just a little bit blurry still.
Yeah, but it's still a million times better than before.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. It's almost like bad contact lens day. That's what people say.
Okay.
Yeah. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Hey, when's the last time you saw like this without glasses or contacts? How old were you when you could see like this without glasses or contacts?
Like 10?
Yeah,
no, when I was 10 years old, I still wear glasses.
Right, so you haven't seen like this since you were like 10 years old.
Yeah.
Well, now you're like back to being 9 years old.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks so much.
You did very well. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Yay. Okay.